couple of people. So, I'm going to write the wishes over to Mr. Duncan.